Myself, Sapna Chaudhary, working as an assistant professor at IIT College of Pharmacy. Today, the topic of our workshop is National Education Day. As we all know, the education is the basic right of all human beings. So, every year, the National Education Day is celebrated on the 11th of November. So, this year, the National Education Day is fall on Saturday. So, this National Education Day is celebrated as a birth anniversary of Abdul Kalam Azad. He was the first Indian education minister and education minister. So, the significance of this celebrating this National Education Day is it is celebrated in school, colleges and educational institutions by organizing different types of programs including seminars, workshops and conferences. So, the theme of this year National Education Day is Embracing Innovations. This theme highlights the importance of innovation in education and the need to promote the creative and progressive teaching methods. In today's rapidly changing world, it is more important than ever for students to be equipped with the skills and knowledge by they need to think it critically and to solve the problem by a creative way and adapt to new knowledge in the institutions. So, innovation in education can help to achieve the goal by creating a more engaging and interactive learning environments